right, we are live. I'm your host, Jake. We have a great show for you tonight, KAT WHITLOCK, and they're going to tear it up.
This first song here is called Change My Mind, and it was written many years ago. Oh man, it started acoustically, and it's changed entirely. It's way more rock now, which I prefer anyways. You might get a bit more of an inkling towards the stuff that I lean towards, more 90s, 2000s era. Didn't really know I was bringing it back, but you know, I'm totally okay with it. This song's called Change My Mind, so I guess here we go. Let's have a good one, boys. I can't help myself, sometimes it's just the way I feel. Lately, to be honest, I can't even tell it's real. And I'd rather be here alone instead. Feels like a waste of time. And something tells me maybe you should come and change my mind. So, yes, that one is called Change My Mind. By the way, working on an album. That song is on it. Ha ha ha. This next one here, this song is also on it, but it is released as a single. So if you want to hear it professionally recorded, you can. It is called Killing Time. It is available, you know, on all the things if you want to see the video. Have at it, dudes, if you want to see images of that. This song is like, oh man, such a breakup song. And it's so sad because it's why I met this one. That's my boyfriend. And I met him over the breakup song, which is really great because he's in the music video, so you can see that. Yeah, the song, wrote it up in Nashville. I came in with the chorus, like the first half of it. And I was like, I don't know what to do with it. And we just sat down and we were like, yeah, killing time. Sure, let's do it. And I think you're going to like it. It's going to be on the album as well, as most of these are. But I'll let you know if it's not, because there are a few that aren't as well. But yeah, it's called Killing Time. Going to give it a swirl, give it a whirl. Let's kill some time. Sippy of water. How are we feeling?
Good.
Yeah, doing good?
Yeah.
No one's going to tell any jokes while I drink water?
I'm also going to drink water.
I'm going to just sit here and be sad that I don't have water.
You know why there's so many tornadoes in Kansas?
Hmm.
Because Oklahoma sucks and Nebraska blows.
What is with this Oklahoma rivalry, dude? Yes.
We're attacking a lot of states.
That's good.
I didn't know it was so heavily hated. Like, what did it do? Yeah, Oklahoma sucks. Oh, you. Oh, yeah. No, no, no. I don't believe that. I do not. That's not what I believe.
Did you know it's 821 and OU still sucks?
All right. I actually don't really follow sports, so, you know, not really my deal. He does religiously, though. Isn't it like soccer or whatever? Oh, Tim.
What? There's nothing wrong with it.
Okay.
You can believe it.
It is a free country. Speaking of, thank you everyone for having us here in this free country, this God-blessing free country. This next one here, most of these were written in Tennessee, so I'm just going to end up saying that because I live in Texas, but I travel to Tennessee a lot for my writing stuff. Betrayer, I know, I'm sorry. My producer lives up there. His name is Johnny Black. If you know him, you know him. If you don't, well, you can get to know him. He's written a lot of good songs. I think he's Grammy nominated, so cool dude. Yeah, but wrote this one up in Nashville a few years ago. This is actually one of the oldest ones, and it's been revamped like three different times because it started acoustically, and then we moved it over to electric, and we were like, that's bad. So we put it back on acoustic, and it stayed there for like 2 years, and then we were like, what are we going to do with it? You know, and we went to revamp it. And I like it a lot more now. I've always liked it, but I could never get the acoustic version out of my head. And you know when you hear a stripped down version of a song and you're just like, this is the best way. And then you hear it produced and you're like, no, this is way better. And now, but I have to like relearn it and like get it out of my head. And that I spent like 4 months trying to do that because, God, performing this thing live when you have the old version of the song in your head, I'm sure Tim can tell you because he's performed this song live with me many a times and he had to relearn it on the pre-production, the produced version. And it's not the same, is it?
It's not the same, but I dig it a little bit better now, though.
Oh, thank you. Better vibe?
Yeah, it's going for what I think your total sound is more.
It's just a bit more clear.
Yeah.
Yeah.
More straightforward.
Thank you. That's actually a nicer thing than I was expecting you to say.
I'm not a mean person.
You're not a little meanie?
I'm just a nice person pretending to be a mean person.
It clears everything up. No, you're not mean, Tim. I'm joking. But yeah, this one is called Worst Mistake, and it is of a broken relationship. Speaking of the past, here we go.
You keep on smiling, lying to me.
It burns down. All right. Speaking of burning things down, this next song is called Apocalyptic. Ha ha. Thank you. I didn't mean to do it. This song, it was originally written and then scrapped and then written and then scrapped. And so it's been rewritten three times, and I hated it both two times, but I loved the beat and the backing track and the instruments that we had with it. And I was like, if only the vocals were good, you know? And we was like, what are we writing about? I don't understand. So we kind of focused in on that, and it was like, what if we just make it kind of lighthearted? Because I don't have any of those, but instead we made it angsty lighthearted, which I guess is fine, because like I can't seem to get away from it. So you just got to embrace it at some point, you know? At some point I just realized that's who you are, Kat, and that's what you've become, and you just need to let it be. And so this one is called Apocalyptic, and hats off to that, right? It is just about the world ending, and Anthony likes it.
I do like it.
Ah, yeah.
When?
When?
Yes.
That's when it all started. Oh, I thought you were talking about like World War.
God.
No, whoa, it's scary. Hopefully. Anytime. Yeah. No, but Anthony is a really positive person. So this song is called Apocalyptic. Ready, guys?
Yeah.
You wanna go dancing in a mushroom cloud? We can walk down the street and watch it all burn down. Let's go surfing in the dark. Yeah, so a little upbeat dude. I think that's kind of fun. Kind of a not the per usual route that I take, you know? No breakups, just the end of the world, you know? It's fine. Yeah, that's always fun. This next one here is one of the only covers that we got on the list. Great band, love them. Such an inspiration to me as well. I love his voice. The band is called Nothing But Thieves. They are British because of course they are. Every band that I like besides Paramore seems to be British. It's the British invasion all over again. This song is called Particles. Love the bass in it. Love his voice. He's just so emotive, you know? It's kind of the do, kind of the thing, you know? I'm all about the emotion of the music. So I guess let's just go ahead and get on with it and start playing it, right? Get a drink. Thank you so much. So yeah, it's just a really great song, really great band. Thank you so much. You can come on whenever you want. Yeah, we can do one more. Huh? Okay, he was just talking to himself. No, no, no.
Okay, you're the boss.
No, 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 we do. We do. We do. So, this next one here. The title is very misleading. Don't worry about it. It's not what you think it is. It is very PG. And it has nothing to do morally. It's just, you know, it's called Drug of Choice. And it's not about drugs. It's not. Promise. It's like, oh... like, I'm your drug of choice. you know, not about drugs. It's not about drugs. Just got to put that out there, okay? Like, yeah, that's kind of it. Yeah, so this next song, get your drinks of water, do whatever you need to do. I know he is a fiend for water, so he's over here like, can I drink water? This song is called Drug of Choice, written in Tennessee, written by me, written by Johnny Black. We gon' do it. I'm gonna stop talking, and let's go.
Hands are shaking, skin is crawling. Like you've been awake for days. Always try to tell me that you're giving it your best. I can tell you're lying to my face.
Sorry.
You keep talking, but it's so annoying. And I can't be the one to raise my voice. And I'm your drug lord.
Drugs.
Can't help it. Ready?
Yeah. I'm only faking a grin. There's a side.
bored to death.